Hello, all you wonderful Orbians. How are you all doing today? Children, today we are going to revise small s. We've already learned how to write s. We've already learned the sound that letter s makes. Okay? So today again is revision day. And we are going to revise the sound that letter s makes, the objects that start with letter S, and writing letter S, small s, in your four-line book. Are we ready? Come on, let's begin. First, let us revise the sound that S makes. S says S. S says S. And a few things that begin with S. S for snake, S for sun, S for sunflower, S for sugar, S for salt, okay, S for sack. Okay, so these are a few things. Now, let us learn a few more things that begin with letter S. So come on, children, take a look. Now, children, are we ready to learn the sound and see a few pictures that begin with S? Come on. S says sir. S says sir. S for star. S says sir. S for sunflower. S says sir. S for ship. S says sir. S for seal. S says sir. S for sack. S says sir. S for snake. S says sir. S for sun. S says sir. S for sheep. S says sir. S for squirrel. S says sir. S for swan. S says sir. S for snail. S says sir. S for shark. So children, we learnt the sound of letter S and a few new pictures that begin with letter S. Now children, it is home fun time. I would like you to open your English Strokes and Curves book to page number 2020. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write the date on top. Thank you, parents. Children, over here we are going to write small s. Again, as you can see, one line is tracing and one line is writing independently. Like that, we are going to complete the whole page. Come on, now let's start writing from this dark dot. How to write small s, okay? So we start from here, we make a C and we make a reverse C. S. We make a C and we make a reverse C. S. Again, a C and a reverse C. S. Okay? A C and a reverse C. S. Now, let us write it independently. Come on. Start from the first blue line, make a C and then make a reverse C. S. Okay? Again. Make a C and then make a reverse C. S. A C and a reverse C. S. A C and a reverse C. S. Now again, children, we will trace over here. Okay, and after we complete tracing the line, we are again going to write it independently. Come on. C and reverse C. S. S says sir. S says sir. Okay, children, like this we are going to complete this entire page, page number 2020. Okay, we are going to complete this entire page. And children, if you're going to do your work neatly, then you're definitely going to get a star from your mother. So children, now it is home fun time. Children, I would like you to remove your Little Thinker English book and open to page number 2424. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write today's date on the page. Thank you, parents. Now, children, let me read and tell you what you have to do on page number 2424. Circle the picture that begin with the sound of letter S. Now, as you can see on this page, there are some pictures that are placed in letter S. There's a picture of an apple, snake, aeroplane, a slice of pizza, mango, or strawberry, socks, ant number 7, and rabbit. So, you have to circle only those pictures who begin with the sound of letter S. Okay, children? I hope you have followed the home fun activity. And I would like you to complete it neatly. Okay, children, bye.